congratulations. Work so hard for that hustle vacation. They ain't never had a dedication. People hating, say we changing, look, we made it. Yeah, we made it. That was never friendly. Yeah.
What's up, royal gang? Okay, today I'm coming to you with a Sephora makeup haul, honey. Yes. So today I went and purchased some Sephora makeup, and I want to share with you guys what I got. So if you're interested, then stay tuned. Okay, so the first thing I got today is Better Than False Lashes Extreme. I got this because people who know me knows that I don't like to wear falsies because my eyes are very sensitive. They get irritated and I end up taking them off. Plus I wear glasses. So this has like micro fibers in them that makes your lashes like thicker and longer. I think I'm gonna include this in a makeup video I'm gonna do soon, so make sure you stay tuned to see how this works. Okay, the second thing I got is the Clinique. I don't know if you can see that. The Clinique Beyond Perfecting Foundation Plus Concealer. It's a 2-in-1. So it's a concealer and a and a foundation, and it's very full coverage. I've been looking for some full coverage makeup. If you know of any other kind of full coverage makeup, comment down below and let me know, girl, so I can try it out, because I'm up for some full coverage makeup, honey. I don't care about no caking. Okay, so yeah, that's what I got. And the color is 23 Ginger. So yeah, that's the color that I got. Okay, then I got the Makeup Forever Pro Finish in the color 178, and it's neutral brown. And this is like the bombziggity.com to set the foundation. Girl, you know, when I'm in Sephora, I have to try this stuff on before I buy it. I am not just gonna pick it up. So anyway, I tried it and it worked so good. Like, I don't understand. Okay, so this is what the inside looks like. And it comes with this little spongy thing. And then it has like some air holes, I guess, to give the sponge some air or whatever. So your makeup won't get old really quick or anything. So this is the Pro Finish Makeup Forever 178, and this is neutral brown. Okay, the next thing I have for you is face mask. This is my Radiance Mud Mask. With some, it's coconut and hibiscus, and it's for dull skin. And I've been wanting to try these face masks for a long time. A long time. Do you understand me? A long time. The next thing is my Makeup Forever Artist Shadow. This is a color 734. And girl, when I tell you these shades, it's cute. They come in a little packet like this, and then they have like the little palettes that come with them. And all you do is, it's got like a magnetic thing in here. So you would take the metal shadow out and you stick it in here. It's like create your own palette. They even have like three like shadow palettes, all different kind of stuff. Y'all need to check it out. So I'm gonna show you what this looks like. And it's really pretty, like, hold on. It's really pretty. I love this color. And if you're interested, I know y'all wanna see what these things look like on. If you're interested, I would do a makeup video. So you're gonna have to stay tuned to see all this stuff now. Y'all gonna have to stay tuned. And this is another Makeup Forever eyeshadow palette. This is in the color 736. Show you what this looks like. It's kind of in the same family. One is more oranger, like orangey, and the other one is like more of like a bronzy type color. I really like them a lot, and I just feel like they go really good with brown. Like oranges go really good with brown. Another thing that I also got is the Aqua XL ink liner. It's by Makeup Forever as well. The color is 26 and it's like a blue lighter. If you follow me on Snapchat, you already seen the liner. It's very pigmented. I love, I'm in love with this stuff, you guys. So I will be doing a look on this color, so once again, stay tuned to my page, baby. You gotta stay tuned, you know what I'm saying, y'all. Another thing that I'm so excited about, you guys, everybody know I've been waiting to get this highlighter forever, like forever. This is the Anastasia, however you want to say it, baby. Anastasia Beverly Hills Liquid Glow Highlighter in the color Bronzed. So, when Sephora told me that they just got these in, you know I had to get it. You just already know, like, baby, come on now. Anyways, if I can get it out, God don't pay. Okay, so this is going to come in a little tube, and it has bronzed on the back, and it's a liquid glow. So I gotta show y'all how, baby, I'm gonna be glowed to the guys, you feel me? So it come with like a little pointed thing right here, so this is what it looks like when it comes out. But look at that glow, like, what is that? This is a whole new dimension of glowness. Do you feel me? Do you not feel me? Let me stop. Yeah, so I had to get this. They had just came in to Sephora. She said they just got them, like, yesterday. So I had to go ahead and get them. Get it. It feels me, because the highlighter I got now is so ashy. It's not even funny how ashy it is. And the last thing that I have, baby, is the Anastasia Beverly Hills Dip Brow in the color Ebony. At first I thought it was too dark, but I actually started liking it. Because it was very poppish, like it was just wow factor, you know. And that's what I got on my eyebrows right now. Yes. And y'all, a little bit of this goes a long way. I'm trying to tell you, you're gonna have this thing forever. If you don't know, you're gonna have this forever. Forever, honey. And you know I'm all for it. So, Okay, you guys, this is the end of the video. It was short, sweet, and simple. This is everything that I got from Sephora today. I will be going back for more because I just gotta have it. And I'm waiting on Sephora to get their own personal highlighter. Like, I can't wait for that because I need to see how that is. But anyways, if you like the video, please like, share, and subscribe to my channel to see my upcoming videos. I try to post every Tuesdays and Mondays. But you know how that goes. But I think this Tuesday I'll be posting a video. You just gotta see. No, you just gonna have to see what it's gonna be, honey. I'm trying to surprise you, feel me? But anyway, so I will be doing a giveaway, 100 subscriber giveaway when my channel hits 100 subscribers. If you want to be a part of the giveaway, I'm gonna leave the link in the description to like my queen page on Facebook, and you have to be subscribed to my channel. So I'm gonna leave all the information down below. And there was one other thing I forgot to say. Oh, and if you want any reviews, if you want any of that, I will leave my business email down below. You can email me and we can talk about, you know, what you would like to be promoted and, you know, that good stuff and everything. Anyone questioning your royalty, remember, because you're that diva. Thanks for watching. Can't wait to see you guys next time. Bye.